Hey, what's up guys, Kendrick from Fat here, and I will be commentating on my Batman, little Batman, little short video.
What's the boost, the bat single zone? Oh, I think you told me, but why does the bat cave look so different? Oh, well,
and the bat cave looks different because I tore down my old one, and
anyway,
I think I'll be changing it up again. So, oh yeah, this intro I made because I was like, huh. I feel like I should have something with changes, so it's gonna dry.
Batman, come back, please.
When I think about it, I think I put this in after. The original video was going on.
Was that much big of a deal.
I don't think I,
I guess you're just gonna have to get
put this in after.
Because I'm most definitely not gonna sell my life. I guess when we get back to the Batcave, we can have Alfred make another Batmobile. Because it's way too cramped in here, and I just can't have another seat, so you'll understand. Let's go.
Oh yeah, this is actually the first thing I shot. For the video.
Hey, Batman. You need to stop jumping on that.
Focus. Why did you call me?
Well, Scarecrow's got another crack up.
I feel like that this scene right here took like a month. But then I'm thinking, hey, it probably took 2 weeks or something.
Of course he's gone.
Where's Batman? Did I get here before him? Boom. I knew I was amazing.
He's amazing?
Yeah, dang it. Well, I guess I'll be jumping off this roof. But before I go, that bat signal is like teleporting or something. I really need to get that fixed. So, see ya.
Calling all units. Batman,
what was that?
Operation Dunkin' Donuts is a go.
Jim slapped me off. He's losing his touch. He's not as good as a cop as he used to be. Was he ever a good cop? That scene right there.
What do you mean, Batman?
I think I already did that like once. Like that was like a test, and then I just put it in the video.
And you better pay double for what I'm doing.
This was Blue Brick Films. Sometimes, like, this stuff had, like, a lot of stuff in the background when he sent me his lines. So, I was... See, like, this you can barely hear what I'm saying right here. Because, like, I tried to muffle a lot of it. Like, try to tune it out, but it really did not work.
So, you know, while time flies, why are you at Two-Fizzy's crack house?
I'm actually
okay, so I guess we're doing this the hard way, then.
Yeah, I'm actually proud of this. Maybe not so much.
Oh, hey, Robin. Now that you're here, we can finally add some red to this guy's costume.
Ooh. Ooh. Pretty gruesome. Oh, gosh.
You know what, Robin? I'm pretty proud of you.
Really, Batman?
Yeah. Also, we gotta get Alfred to clean our suits off.
Never mind. I guess you did.
The dude is literally crapping blood. They beat him that badly.
Getting blood all over the place. Sorry, but at least
They probably didn't even have this much blood on them when they left. I mean, they probably did, but like...
That makes it
not
worse.
This much. This is like too much on them. Thanks for Golden Looker Productions and Blue Book Films for voicing this video when I had it. And that's pretty much the end of this commentary. And we'll see you guys later.